kids, listen up if you want to be sick, cause your dinner looks like sick, you find cloning like thick, think twice before you kiss and shout.
Damn, damn, damn.
Let me tell you a story about green eggs and ham. There was a little yellow man called Sam I Am.
That's me!
I don't like you, Sam I Am.
Well, do you like green eggs and ham?
I do not like green eggs and ham.
Would you like them here or there?
I wouldn't like them anywhere.
You know, I can see you in a house of green eggs and ham.
Maybe you can't hear. You got something in your ear?
No.
I'm gonna make this perfectly clear. I would not like them housewives here. I would not like them mousewives there. You think you can convince me, Sam?
Mm-hmm.
Not believe green eggs and ham.
What is with you? This is a green cuisine.
Not green cuisine.
Well, would you, could you, in a car? Eat them, don't deny who you are. You're gonna like them, you're gonna see. You might like them up in a tree.
No, not in a tree, not in a car. Would you let me be? No house, no mouse, not here or there. Cause you got the problem, Sam, and I do not care. For a jelly spam, and I do not like green eggs and ham.
A train, a train, a train, a train. Would you put you in a train? Or up in an aeroplane? How about in the dark? We can drive and park. We can listen to the crickets and the pit bulls bark.
No, not in a plane, not in the dark, not on a train, not in a car, not up a tree.
Cause I don't like them, Sam.
Not in a square house, or a shoebox, not a house mouse, or a red box. Not here, there, and everywhere. Didn't even like the Beatles with my long, long hair.
Hey, I'll lay off the Beatles, buddy.
I'll lay on whoever I want, buddy. Don't buddy me, buddy.
You don't like green eggs and ham. You're Mr. Perception, Sam, I am.
Well, I know that you'd like them if you ate them with a goat.
Not with a goat in a coat by a moat.
Now would you, could you, on a boat?
Tennyson wrote, and I quote,
oh, please.
If you eat it, you'll bloat and float like a moat. I'm not interested in stuffing face in the rain on a train. I should introduce you to my friend Bane.
Hey.
Not in the dark, not up a tree, not on your fine china with Pearl Grey tea. No boxes, boxes, houses, houses, husbands and wives.
Yeah, those boxes.
Why you trying to make me eat that? I don't like it. I wouldn't serve it to a can, I said already. I don't like them, Sam, I am. I do not like green eggs.
You just think you don't like them, so you say it. Would you remind me of Doris Day? You say you don't like this, and you don't like that. Well, you're starting to sound like a finicky cat.
Try them, try them. And you may find
you like nothing better than two British eggs over easy in the fry pan.
And to accompany this fine taste, we have Martian ham, pork from space.
Sam! If you get out of my face, I'll try that. I'll puke all over the place.
Good.
Nothing makes a crowd disperse more quick than a great big huddle of sick.
On a train, in a car, up a tree, they're pretty good, you see. So I eat them in a box, with a fox. Eat them in the house, with the house mouse. I'd eat them here, I'd eat them there. I'd eat them in my Calvin Klein underwear. I think you're okay.